everyone, my name is Yash Arya. Today I am going to tell you about Nelson Mandela. Have you heard anything about Nelson Mandela? Most of people don't know about Nelson Mandela. Mandela became the first black president of a new nation. Nelson Mandela became the first black president of South Africa after more than 3 centuries of white rule. There was a time when facilities were divided among the people on the basis of their skin color. From the seat reservation in public transport to any other public facilities, everywhere white used to get better facilities, whereas dark-skinned people, black, got the worst facilities. The struggle of Nelson Mandela put the end of the racial discrimination, after which everyone started getting equal facilities. Nelson Mandela said that it was always seems impossible until it's done. Many of people in this country have paid price before me, many will pay the price after me. Don't judge me by my success. Judge me by how many times I will fall down and get back up again. Money won't create the success. Freedom to make it will. So we can say that Mandela was much like Mahatma Gandhi. For his work, he also known as African Gandhi. He has also been awarded the Bharat Ratna, India's biggest award, in 1990. Thank you.